Dapper. Check. Get money. Check. Still pretty.
What it do? I'm back. I am back. I'm back. It's me. Yes, it's me. I know the tears rolling down. I just, like, it feels so good to be back, y'all. It's just not even funny. I'm so excited. And I have so much to catch you guys up on and tell you guys about, which is why I'm in, like, this setting and not by my makeup area or anything like that, because I'm not going to film no makeup tutorial. Not going to film none of that. This is pretty much a video to just, like, catching. I can't even talk. I still can't talk after 7 months, guys. It's basically a video to, like, you know, catch up with you guys and keep you guys up to date, you know, just kind of talk to y'all. And yeah, like I said, get you guys caught up. So I'm really excited to be back, and I just want to say thank you so much for all of you who have stuck with me this whole entire time. I don't even think I lost one subscriber. So I just want you guys to know that I love you so much, and we're gonna grow so much this year. Like, 2020 is definitely my year, I promise you that. And that's why I pretty much waited, because I was gonna start filming in, I think, at the end of, like, December, or the beginning of December I was gonna film a video, but I was like, no, I'm just waiting till the new year, because I still had some thinking to do about some things, and I wasn't gonna be iffy if I was getting back on here, you know. So period, back in the building. That MUA faith, that moi faith, the moi family. I love you guys so much. And yeah, without further ado, let's just get into the video. All right, y'all. So I have my laptop in front of me, because I'm kind of using my notes as, like, a little, you know, something to just help me keep track of, like, what I'm talking about. Because y'all know I'm very quick to lose track. But the first thing I do want to say is, do you guys notice anything different about me? Like, don't say the natural hair, because, you know, struggling right now. But the lashes, honey, they're mine lashes. If you guys didn't know, well, I know of, like, you know, my true subscribers, you guys know that I've been talking to you guys for about a lash line for about 2 years now, and, you know, it's finally about to be done. Believe it or not, yes, it is about to be done. You know, things like that take time, and, you know, I took my time with it. That was mostly what I was doing while I was gone, was pretty much getting my life together when it comes to YouTube and my lashes. So yes, I have a lash line coming out. Spoiler alert, these are one of the pairs. This is my personal favorite pair. And yeah, so I'm also going to end up getting into that. It's probably going to be the first thing I get into, actually. Might as well. But yeah, these are my lashes, guys. So get excited. I'm so excited. And yeah, so they'll be released very, very soon. And yeah, I'm really excited about that, because this line literally, like, just means the world to me, and I've invested so much money in it, to the point where it's just relieving. And it's like, my motto is always, like, you gotta spend money to make money, you know, for all the right things. So that's what I did. I invested, and I finally have my lash line, and it's literally, like, mine. So yeah, I'm really, really excited. And as, like, a little another spoiler, there's 5 different styles. This is just one of them. And I also have a website coming as well that will be launched on the launch day of my lashes. So I'm just doing the finishing touches on that too as well, actually. And that's coming along well. I did it all by myself. You know, I'm pretty much a one-woman show when it comes to this. But it's okay, because, you know, I'm a little business gal, and I'm determined to have this line out on time for you guys and everything like that. So I'm really, 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 really excited to release my lashes for you guys. And that was also another thing that I wanted to talk about, was my journey. I actually just wanted to know if you guys would like to see, like, more of, like, business videos when it comes to, like watching me package them, or just watching me do, like, different types of business vlogs, you know, like, how I found my vendor, like, when I do eventually launch my website, like packaging orders and stuff, and just like talking about like how to start a business and stuff like that. Like, I don't know if you guys would really be interested. You know, I want to do things that you guys, I know that you guys are gonna like. So just let me know if you are interested in me doing actual like business slash girl boss like vlogs. Just be looking out. And I have not released like the Instagram to my page or anything like that yet to anybody. So yeah, but some people have found the Instagram for my last page already. I literally created it and didn't tell anybody about it, and people still found me. So I just don't understand how that happened. But you know, the name of my line is Unique Lashes, and you know, I'm not gonna really get into like the details, because maybe that'll make you guys want the business vlogs more, because then, you know, I'll explain like the whole idea behind my lash line and stuff like that. So maybe that'll give you guys the push to want them. But I was actually talking about like the Instagram, my business Instagram. So I will be linking that in the description below and posting it on my Snapchat and stuff, because, you know, I want to hype you guys up. I really recommend following the page, because I will be updating you guys on there and posting maybe a little teaser from here and there. But yeah, so then also off the subject of that, I also want to talk about, you know, I got a new job. You guys knew that I used to work at Chick-fil-A when I turned 15. That was my first job. Or was it 16? No, as soon as I turned 16, I got a job at Chick-fil-A. That was my first job. And then I was there for a couple of months. And then after that, I quit due to some just reasons. And I quit and applied for Starbucks. And your girl is a barista at Starbucks. Period. Like, and y'all, I'm pretty sure, you know, my true subscribers, y'all know like that right there is the perfect fit for me. All I do is drink Starbucks and just live my life. Like, Starbucks has been my life. I probably could insert like a bunch of clips where I've been drinking Starbucks in my videos. I really could if I wanted to, but yeah, y'all know how it is when it comes to my Starbucks. So yeah, that's really exciting. I actually really love the job. It has its ups and its downs, obviously, but that's every customer service job. You're probably never going to encounter a customer service job where you just love it. Like even if you love customers and stuff, I love interacting with people when it comes to customers and stuff like that, because it's just, I don't know, it just hits different. But you know, you always get the rotten apples, so it's okay though. But yeah, that's a whole nother subject. Another thing, I have a couples channel now with my boyfriend. His name is Jalen. So I'm gonna link that down below as well. We started a little channel, you know, trying something new, and I'm very excited for that as well. We actually just filmed a video for that, so that should be going up soon. I'm probably gonna edit this one and that one I know for sure tonight I'm gonna get both of them done, and I know I'm uploading mine tonight and then probably ours by Friday. So yeah, but I'm really, really excited for that. You know, we've been together for 6 months now, so going on to 7 very soon. So yeah, but I'm really excited, and there's like gonna be a lot of good stuff over there. So yeah. Okay, so the next thing that I wanted to talk about is, well, slash update you guys on, just different video ideas that I have for you guys. I actually am looking for feedback as well, but I kind of do have myself on a set schedule now as far as uploading and stuff. You know, I had one at first when I first started YouTube, stopped it because I thought it was stupid, because I was uploading constantly. Like, I was very, very well about my uploading. Then as soon as I got kind of like like middle school and stuff, that's when it started to go kind of downhill. As soon as I hit like my freshman year of high school, that's when it started to go downhill as far as like uploading and stuff. So that's when I kind of lost my touch. So now I'm back on an uploading schedule, and I actually have mapped out like different videos for myself, and I really want to know if you guys would like me. I really do want to vlog, but do you guys want to see it? And would you guys be okay with some days being I'm not doing a lot of things, because you know I am still in school, I go to work, etc. But would you guys be okay with me vlogging? Just like, I could do like a little bit of like a daily vlog type thing, but like it won't always be filled with stuff because of school and work. Or would you guys rather me only vlog when I'm doing something like fun, I guess you could say? So it wouldn't be like a daily vlog type thing, but it'd be like a I'm still vlogging, but only when like interesting stuff is going on, you know? So I would like feedback on that if possible, because I really do want to vlog, but I just can't find myself doing it. Like, I just don't even know. So yeah, but I do want to vlog. Let's see, any other big ideas I wanted to know about. As far as makeup, did you guys want me to also review products? Because you know, I don't do a lot of reviews. I mostly just do makeup tutorials, and then just, you know, I kind of review at the same time when I do my makeup tutorials. Like, I never do like an in-depth, like, this is what it is type of thing, a video dedicated to a review. But like, I'll do a whole like face and makeup or whatever, and then just like tell you guys as I'm going, but not like in-depth. So would you guys like me to do that more, or just keep like my regular makeup tutorials, you know? I don't know. So yeah, that was another idea that I had. I definitely want to keep going with the mukbangs. I really do enjoy those. You know, I love food. I love you guys. Love talking to you guys. It's a really relaxing thing to me. So I definitely wouldn't want to stop mukbangs. I'm going to keep those going. And yeah, because I actually really, really love those. So I don't really have anything else on my list as far as like updates and stuff / things that I wanted to talk about. I know that wasn't like a whole lot, but it was really the important things that I wanted to, you know, get across to you guys. But most of all, like, thanking you guys for sticking with me throughout this journey. And you know, I'm just really, really geeked. Like, 2020 is here and we're about to be done with January. And I'm just ready. Like, I just have so much stuff planned for y'all. It's just not even funny. And like, you know, I'm really ready to be back serious about this. Cause you know, YouTube is my passion. I've been doing this for some years now. And you know, if you've been with me, then you know I've been doing this for some years now. And you know, it's always been something I've loved to do and something people have pretty much like acknowledged me the most for. So you know, I would never just leave you guys in the dust. And thank you to those who are messaging me, you know, checking on me and stuff. I really do appreciate you guys, and I really do love you guys. And also, I really want you guys to add me on Snapchat. I swear I'm on there all the time. You will never miss a beat if you follow me on Snapchat. I'm constantly, if I am doing something, it's pretty much almost always on Snapchat. So yeah, you can follow me there, and like I said, you'll pretty much never miss a beat on me if you add me. So I'm gonna also leave that down in the description, of course. You know, I always leave my social medias in there. But yeah, so I think that's pretty much all I wanted to catch you guys up on. Cheers to new beginnings. Like, yes. I love you all so, so much. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.